That's cool.
Try and get some sex in it. Sound good? Just tell me when you want to stop.
Thank you.
and she basically like deprivated herself from starving, like she deprived herself of food, water, and anything like that she could supplement. And literally, she was so skinny. There's images of her.
Her
cheekbones. And the thing is, like, if you see the audio as well, it's really cool. I mean, like, we'll watch top 5, and he literally talks about it. Britain, and, you know, Britain.
And you see that one where it's like a guy, was in the 80s or something, he's like a Russian
immigrant,
and he got possessed by demons.
There's one in Britain, right? And he got this film from like, there's like an old, like, VHS tape of it, where it's like him, literally, like, you can see, like, the side of his face, but really, like, he had, like, literally, like, scars all over.
No, Leon, Leon, swear down. There's a scene in the original, like, no, it's not in the movie, but basically, what happened was, these two British people were on holiday in, like, the seaside in Britain, and they were sleeping in the bed, and basically, they were sleeping one night, so they woke up in a fucking cold sweat.
Yeah.
And all these toys were being thrown at them.
Yeah.
So and they literally woke up and they literally felt, and this guy screamed and he had like daggers all over his back, like scrapes and stuff. Literally, Britain is one of the most wanted places on earth.
What are those old places? Again, print.
Yeah, the screaming man and stuff like, yeah, because they used to say, like, in the 1980s, they used to say, like, a crime boy.
Yeah,
like,
burnt houses down. It was a patent that you could get, like, Woolworths, wasn't it?
Yeah, because you used to burn houses down. He used to say that, that's true. That's all you're joking. That's like 1981?
Yeah.
1982?
Well, like, literally had, like, apparently, wasn't it the painting that was the only thing that survived, like, the fire?
Yeah, like, you burned the whole house down.
Yeah.
And basically, all that's been standing is this painting. And basically, there's a girl in the background, there's a boy, he was crying, and there's a window in the background, a black window silhouetted painting.
Yeah.